The Edge 530 is a feature-packed GPS bike training computer that replaced the Edge 520 and 520 Plus, but share most of its functionality with the Edge 830, but instead of a touchscreen, uses buttons found on its sides. Without a touchscreen, setting up can be time-consuming because of the tedious button pressing. You might need a manual to know how to change the settings. The Edge 530 offers full-color maps, full turn-by-turn navigation, and you can customize your course routes that you had created before on Garmin apps or third-party apps like Strava. Hey, this is Alex from FitLab, and welcome to our review of the Garmin Edge 530. You'll find the links to the product in the description, and you can use the links to check the latest prices and other user reviews. Make sure to watch until the end of the video to know our final verdict and whether this GPS bike computer is worth the purchase. Now let's proceed with the video. You can record and upload rides effortlessly, and you only need to choose the appropriate profile or create your own and press record to go for a ride. And then at the end of your ride, press stop and confirm to save the ride. This device has about a 20-hour battery life that will vary depending on how you use it. With a power meter and a heart rate sensor, Edge 530 can track your training load, VO2 max, real time, and more. What we liked: access to lots of data. Mapping is clear and simple. New performance metrics, great battery life, huge range of features. What we didn't like: size of buttons, no touchscreen, setup is time consuming. Garmin Edge 530 specifications. As per the table, Edge 530 is a capable device that has all you need for a typical race or training, although it has a few frustrating quirks. Things you need to know about the Garmin Edge 530. If you have an iPhone, you might have problems connecting with the device, but it will connect quickly to the satellite. The cadence sensor might intermittently sync, but not consistently. Garmin Edge 530 features. Appearance: Edge 530 looks similar to the more expensive Edge 830 with the same case dimensions, but with 5 added buttons on the side of the 530 that differentiates the two. Its screen is 2.6 inches, providing more viewing area, so it's easier to see at a glance. The automatic backlight brightness makes the display crisp and clear in any condition. The device is also very light. Button navigation: the button at the top right is the OK button. The lower one is the back button that takes you back to the previous screen. Scroll down to access the main menu with the left-hand buttons, and scroll up to display the status screen that gives you the general info. Advanced features: the Edge 530 is full of new performance and training features. Climb Pro. Climb Pro is a feature that will automatically display any upcoming climb, showing the distance remaining for the climb, ascent, and the remaining average gradient left to ride. Hydration and nutrition: this device also sends alerts throughout your ride for your nutrition and hydration. Staying hydrated has a huge impact on your performance and can help you stay on track. It also works with your programmed profile and sends alerts based on your calories, and also considers the humidity and temperature. Training stats and metrics: the additional training stats and metrics help you to determine and track your achievements, and you don't need to use any external hardware to access. But some, like Recovery Advisory, need a heart rate sensor and power meter. Mapping: turn-by-turn navigation is made better with a powerful processor, so now it's fast and easy to use. The new Connect IQ feature comes pre-installed with compatible third-party apps like Strava Routes and Komoot that allows you to create your own routes on other devices, then download them to the Edge 530. Verdict: should you get the Garmin Edge 530? Although the Edge 530 doesn't have a touchscreen, its performance and functionality are excellent, and none of its competitors can match it in terms of price-to-feature ratio. Who is the Garmin Edge 530 best suited for? Leisure riders, mountain bikers, and racers. Are there any alternatives to the Garmin Edge 530, Garmin Edge 830, and Wahoo Element Bolt? Hope this review was helpful. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to our channel. Also, let us know which fitness tracker you would like us to review next in the comment section down below.